Hey guys, just gonna do a little update video here. I was out yesterday, cruising around some secondhand stores, stuff like that, and picked up a couple vinyl. These aren't, it's gonna be a little non-metal and some metal in here. So first thing I found, I'd forgotten about these guys, and I saw this and thought, man, it's been like, I don't know, literally forever since I heard these guys. So I had to buy this. It's like $7, so things in great shape. Hey kids, little Canadian rock. Yep, as soon as I seen this Don't It Make You Feel, started playing in my head immediately. But that's not on this particular album. I haven't heard this one before, so thought, what the hell. $7, can't go wrong with that. Things in great shape. So. And I saw this again, it was $7 and it's also in great shape, so thought, what the hell. Pulled the trigger and John Caffey Beaver Brown Band, cup all over. Actually have this on CD, so I already knew this. Big fan of Eddie DeCruzzo's, the movies, and these guys did the soundtrack for those movies, so love those movies. So. But the hell, he's in great shape, so I picked it up. It's the two vinyl. And at the shop that I found these, I found this Jackal CD, which I never even heard of before. So I thought, oh, what the hell? This was $6, so why not? I like Jackal, so I got a couple other CDs. But didn't have this one, so picked that up. And this one is playing over here in the background. Actually got this at Sunrise Records. So, and I remember checking them out on YouTube a while back, and I remember really liking it, but honestly, when I saw this, couldn't remember what it sounded like. So we're playing it now. Ranger, Speed and Violence. And now I guess I'm glad I picked it up. Very old school sounding. Love it. I didn't do any research, so I don't know. Don't really know anything about them. Yeah, this came out last year, so I'm sure you guys can enlighten me on these guys because I don't really know anything at all. So let me know what you think. But this is only track 3, and gotta say I'm really enjoying it so far. So that's a quick little update for the weekend here, and so have a good one, and we'll see you later.